remembers how to get yourself out of a funk. How do you get yourself out of a funk? Step one, step two, and step three. It's three steps. Number one, start doing whatever you know that has gotten you out of a funk before. Watch a comedy. Read something that you know is uplifting or powerful, or like go through motivational pictures, stuff like that, that are dope. And then two, you read and try some new stuff. If you've been eating McDonald's or you ate Burger King yesterday, eat a fucking salad, eat a fucking kale, get some kale, get a fucking smoothie, get some shit that's like bomb, really good ass food, or like have somebody cook a dope ass like healthy meal for you with vegetables and shit. You will fucking feel better. Watch. Number three is to go take action. You go fucking bust out. Fuck the bullshit. You go bust out. You go fucking out on the streets. You go out in life and you fucking go talk to people. Talk to girls. You fucking do it up. You take action. That's how you get yourself out of a funk. Peace.